Well, hello everybody. Welcome back. Welcome to Goldcrest Valley, Mr. Blue Farms. Yes, folks, this is Farming Simulator 17 on the Xbox One edition. And we done put in 50 episodes, folks. This is episode 51. What do y'all think about that? Y'all have been with me all the way through. I am so proud and want to thank all y'all. And since I'm so proud of y'all, why don't y'all go ahead and give me a like spike, okay? Go ahead and hit that like button right now. Don't forget to share me with your friends, family, all the good stuff, you know. Alright, I done put in one grass bale, one salvage bale, fixing to do a straw bale. I think I have to do an extra grass or salvage. And since I got way more salvage, I want to use another salvage bale. He's probably going to fall. I don't know if I can get it stabbed. Oh, what? Never mind. Get some of these cleaned up. Folks, we're fixing to get back to the harvesting. I just had a... I didn't really have to, but I just wanted to put some stuff in this thing so we can have it and get ready. We're probably going to get some more... some more cows this episode if our money works out this right. That's another thing we got to go get started. Is our conveyor belts, so we can get some money rolling in. And hopefully, time we get done with our soybeans and stuff, we'll have a great demand on them. Hopefully, we can sell them at Make the Field Mill or whatever that place is called. All right, let's see here. Let's go to Grove. Did I show it? Yeah, so all the purple folks has done been harvest. And we got 3 fields left. Well, 2.5 fields. And don't forget, we picked up 29, so we're going to have to kind of speed time up, I guess, so we can get it. Only thing we got is like 640 liters of sunflowers. The rest of that's in central transport. We got a loan of 0 still. That's great. We don't have to borrow no money. Showing our pigs to be a little low, but I'm going to plan on selling them here in a little while. So that won't be no problem. I'll bring the food back up. Should. Our power food's good, so don't have to worry about that. So I'm going to do 5 times on the speed there. I'm going to go ahead and go get the combine started. Look at there, folks. 16,000 right there, okay? Uh-oh, one of the heifers is blocked. I want to do something real quick. I think this thing holds 64,000. Yeah, look at there, folks. 64,000. And we got 16, so... Yeah. Alright, we're going to start. Alright, boo. Go ahead and get started. Well, how long have they been like that? I think they got a... let's see. Oh, there we go. Here go to our soil. Yes, they got all we gotta do now is go down to the bottom fields to get them. So that's good on that. I think these weeders can fit across that one bridge, but I'm not for sure. That way we wouldn't have to go through town. I know the combines can. Alright, we gotta get the other combine going. That would be faster run over here, folks, instead of going through all those vehicles. I'm curious to see what our next thing at midnight is. Here we are. We got to get this going. Probably pick up by another one. Bring down here. Or two. Oop, wrong way. Oh, heck, it's been going to the other side there. Good. And do it about right there. Stretch this one down. There we go. Oh, no, no. Oh, man. All right. Move this on over out of the way, I guess. All right. We got a bebop around back. Oh, right there we go. I think it's this next. Yeah. Oh, folks, it's going to be tough. Gonna be tough. Let's see here. I can get a little bit closer. I can do this right. Oh. Turn. Okay, that's gonna be tough, folks. It's gonna be tough. We're gonna have to add another piece to it, the way it looks. Now, I want to keep straight as possible. Okay, well, I want you to move. Pull that in just a little. Let's see, that needs to be down. Oh, that's why this one's attached. Sorry about that, folks. I think this one, yep, this one's attached. That's why I couldn't do it. Alright, we're going to make sure that's all the way out. As far as we can go. I think we're overshooting now. Yeah, we're going to have to. Yeah, move this another way. Yeah, now we can. Now we're getting somewhere. We're going to stand, make sure this is all the way out. I think that's about it right there. I gotta raise that back up, that way we can drive under, folks. Almost forgot about that. Alright, we're gonna straighten this one out. Nope. Then out. Okay. Gonna be pretty close. Alright, that ain't gonna work right there. We're going to have to get us another one, folks, because it's not going to reach. I don't know if this will work. Well, I guess it's not. No. Oh, don't get hang up. Okay, this one don't have the option to unroll there. There we go. That'll be the last time we can move this, folks. As far as I can get it stretched out. So. Bye. And our truck's up here. That's just great. Wasn't paying attention, was I? I was trying to get us some more money coming in, folks. We need to probably update some of our equipment and stuff, too. Alright. Let's see here. I want to look at one screen here. 25 days. Okay, we don't have nothing red, so we're good for a while. Uh-oh. Dark Fur Series 9 is in the red. And the Flint 900 is in the red. Alright. Oh, I was already in there. Let's go get the other combine. And we're going to work on getting our truck down here. Folks, once again, I just hope y'all are enjoying these movies. I know I'm kind of boring sometimes. But, you know, that's part of it. Everything's going to have a boring moment sooner or later. That's why I'm trying to show y'all those conveyor belts. We're going to have a tractor. I don't know if a truck, a transporter, or not. I haven't tried the truck yet. But let's get a semi-truck down here because our auger wagon's almost full. Check out our I keep that one that don't want to fit through it. Okay. Wheat, barley, canola, 59,000 on sunflowers. Ooh, 104,681 on soybeans. So we gonna have us a good little party. There's one conveyor belt there, but it's not quite like the ones we need, to the ones that extends. We're gonna have us a good chump change here pretty soon. We'll get that train loaded down. Yeah, buddy, we get that train loaded down. We'll have a cell and a half. All right, where should I park? Let me go around down here. Yeah, it looks like I'm glitching a little bit. I don't know why. Shouldn't be glitching. He's still making money. Still making money. Tell you what, I'm gonna back this guy up. What I'll probably have to do is keep feeding it with this thing for temporary. You might just reroute those conveyors to the other pit. Yeah, it took quite a bit right there. Whoa. Who made that hole? Uh-oh. There we go. Whew. Drive across that thing like that. Alright, let's get back to our... Is that Block? I don't think it's Block. There's our other weeder. Yeah, Jason and Boo is on the combines, and Jonathan and Betsy is on the weeders. And I don't know if we can weed that new field or not. We need to go try it, make sure it's fertilized. Because all it's showing is plowed. Yeah, we're going to have a field of barley here, folks. So that's going to be pretty good. I'm probably going to... maxed out on workers. Dang it. Oh, what did I say? And let's check our sheeps over here. Here, sheepy, sheepy. There we are. Oh, they're good. What now? They can use a little grass. Okay, give them just a tiny bit here. Half of a bucket, not bad. Not bad at all. I don't know how many pallets we got, man. Let's go check real quick. There's our bell spike for the thing. Uh-oh, folks, we got two whole pallets. We got two whole pallets of wool. Let's see what they, okay, it's not quite ready yet. We want to see if it should do. I'm thinking four more right here. It should hold six. We're going to try to see how many it holds. And then, yeah, go from there. Let's see. Okay. It looks like a through. On that. Okay. We got a dumper truck. Then we're going to catch that combine. Looks like Jason, I think. Single wheel. Oh, look, folks. Our money's up to $72,000 now. Ain't that nice? That is so nice. I need to stop one of these little buddy heifers here. We'll leave the cows going. We'll stop the sheep. That way we can hire this worker. Alright, yeah, it does need weeding. Right, I'm going to slow the time down. That way we can get that weeded. Okay. Dang, still ain't unloaded? He's pretty full. Okay. We'll go up here and catch this one. Oh, we can get up there. We can put it in the other field. And that, whoever who's on that and can come through here with that strip to go to that field. And, yeah. Alright, put your pipe out. Put your pipe out. Whoa, mister, I'm gonna block you. Oh, wait, that's Boo. Boo, what are you doing trying to hit me? At least you got your pipe out and unloaded. That's good. You're filling me up with soybeans. I love cutting soybeans in real life, folks. I've been on 8820. I know y'all heard tired of hearing that. The 8820 Titan 2, I got soybeans. I was tired in the face, but I still love doing it. If your machine's working right, you treat your machine right, you never have to get off except for use a bathroom or get some food. And I always carried my lunch with me, so I went non-stop. See, we're going to cut a headland out across this end here just in case. Okay. Auger wagon, come on. There we go. Catch it in time, boo, probably turn around, try to come back. But that'd be alright, it'd be an extra whiff on the end. Folks, I don't know why I'm glitching here. I guess the hay bales, maybe? All the equipment. It shouldn't look like that. Hope it ain't like that on a video, but probably will be. Look, like Jason's gonna have a round and a through. Hey, that worked out perfect this time. Yay! Let's see here. We're gonna pull the semi truck up out of the road or into the road. I need to try to fix that right there. It's getting a little... getting a little hard to swallow there, folks. Yeah, done got myself in a rock. Alright, see if the conveyors eat that down a little bit. Oh, these little buddies. Little buddies. Alright. What'd I tell you? I figured. Come on, boo. Get to the end. Oh, folks, I forgot to mention about the DL. Oh, sorry, not DLC. The mod hub. Came out with some roller packers. Well, today. Y'all seeing this Sunday, oh, to y'all. So it'll be pastime, but today is Friday for me, Sunday for y'all. But the mod hub came out with some roller packers. It's kind of like the weeders. You just pull them behind a tractor. I don't know why they call them that. Hey, good. I stopped Jonathan. He's on up here. Yeah, I think you'd be alright. I'm going to go ahead and go unload this. Well, yeah, it will be a little partial through. That never fails. But yeah, they come out with a couple new mods. They come out with a new map. Which, folks, I'm not going to start playing it right now. I might do a live stream try it on live stream or something, but as far as, you know, I already got three I'm doing. I'm doing Chilliton 17, Chinovka, and Goldcrest Rally. I just don't think I can handle a fourth one. So, well, we might do a live stream. Truck full, not quite. We're just gonna wait for the last bit there, folks. And, yeah, let's go check. Jason here. We're just gonna drive back down to this far end, then work back. Folks, y'all think I should bind these two fields here? The way I'm thinking about buying them, combining, not buying, I already bought it. We got one more field to go. But I thought about buying them together. It'd be a weird shape a little bit. Let's see, how far can I overlap? I don't know how far up weird. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and do it like this. Yeah, I can probably cut this field over to the road a little bit. And then it's still gonna have a, you know, a little odd shape to it right there. But it'd be good, just be one long big field, but I don't know. We'll have to see. The mountain wasn't there. Which, of course, you know, we're taking the road out. If we could just make it straight all the way down through there, we're pretty much keeping the same amount of fill. So, I don't know. We might do that. Don't quite know yet. I'll probably do it off screen so it won't be boring to y'all. Jonathan should like a round. When he comes back, he'll be done. So that's good. Alrighty. That field's knocked out. We're going to get on over here and do this other one. We'll definitely get the harvest knocked out this episode. Then we're probably going to fast forward time a little bit, maybe. We're going to get our truck on up to the market shop. We're going to buy one more conveyor extension. Yeah, I don't know what's doing that. Maybe one of the mods not right or something I got. One of the update for Chilliton 17 said I'd need to create a new save game slot because the things ain't going to be right in it. But I opened it up and it was in there, but I don't know, folks, that might be one of these mods might be showing getting bad or something. They do that, so. Alright, here you can see Jonathan doing his last through. I'll put him in this field since he's going to be coming up, so. And Betsy can finish that other field. Uh-oh. Boo's got a full green tank. Wait a minute, Boo. I'm going to get Jason unloaded. Get him moved. Not bad, folks. Not bad. If the silo brings me, or the silage silo, biogas, brings me enough money, Jason might get an updated combine. This might update him. I know he's 16 mile an hour, but the other combine that Boo's got just seems like it goes a whole lot faster. I don't know why, but it does. All right, Jason, go ahead. Let's see, I don't know why I got out. Let's see, we're going to get this guy right here. Ooh, I forgot about Boo. Sorry, Boo. I forgot about you having a full grain tank. Alright. We're going to go get Boo unloaded, and then we're going to run that conveyor belt up. We're fixing to check on Betsy. She's getting into the short rows there. Folks, we're almost done with the harvest. Look at that. Got some on the front. All right, we're gonna. Get our truck here. This truck does way too fast, but I like it. I'm gonna have to get a tractor. Dang it. Alright. Oh. Alright, I'm going to pull this up since we're done with this. Bet you ever gets done with that field, we're going to start fast forward time again. So we try to get it cut this episode. I don't know if we can or not. Tell you what, I'm just going to go ahead and get a little bit from him. Finish stopping this truck off. We're going to run it on up. Wish I had a hitch on the back of it. That would be nice. We'd have a conveyor to take it on the way up there. Wow. I thought it needed more than that. Alright, we are ready to rock and roll. Dan should have moved that conveyor out of the way. Oh well, we'll get it here in a second. Sorry, sir. Excuse me, sir. Whoa, you're going the same way I am. I like to buy those two fields there, but we need to update our equipment. The thing about selling a couple of my tractors anyway and redo them to, like maybe two or three of the same kind. Might buy a couple of those Black Beauties. I think they're pretty good tractors. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. Again, folks, yeah, I probably done buy one. Yep, blocked by an object. It must be Boo. Time y'all see this episode, I probably done bought one, but I don't know. But still, leave it down in the comments what y'all would have considered the best gaming keyboard. That's right, folks, the best gaming keyboard. See, we gotta find what lock and boot. There we go. Uh oh. Boo, I'm gonna go ahead and take you out. That is if Jason can get by. We're gonna plan on parting the combines over here for right now. All depends on what kind of money we make. We may end up trading both combines in. Get some new ones, folks. I don't know. We gotta look at them. We'll look at them here in just a second. Get her stopped. Stop! You're empty. Okay, good. Oh, let's check out the combines. See what's on sale. See what combines we got now. Ooh, that's what I want right there. 18 mph, 12 mph. Yeah, we gotta get that in there. He's 18 mph. 2 mph faster for transport. That's 24 mph, folks. Man, I like the color of the fence, but that's a whole lot faster combine. Holds more, 14.5. Yeah. We may have to go with these here. 400. Woo, that's a lot of money. Let's see. What we got now? We got two of these. They're 15 mph piece. Going from 12,330 to 12,500. All right, we'll probably switch out to these. It all depends. What we get, 377. That's our. Okay, 385. So we got two of these. 385. Let's go to our garage. See how much we get first. Yeah, remember, 385, folks. Ooh. Ten hours. Look at our maintenance a day, folks. $2,449 a day. Wow. Yeah, we'll probably trade in one of these, probably the 10-hour one, and go from there. But we have to 285. We'll probably get about 210 out of this, so 90. We're going to have quite more money than what we got now, folks. So, yeah. Oh, sorry, Jason. Go ahead and fold up your wagon here. Folded. And we're going to kind of cheat on this as much as possible. Oops. Not that much, but yeah. That way, all we got to do is back them straight back. Don't ramble. All right, there we go. So much for straight back, huh? All right, that's all the way back right there. All right, I guess combine to header. That way we won't get them mixed up. I don't know. All right, that is under. I'll be just as fast doing this right here, folks. Oh yeah, you got quite a bit on. Ah! Thanks, brakes going out on this thing too. Get our semi truck back over. We got one more load. And then when we come back over here, we'll see how much we got. Probably go ahead and put it on the train. Get the train over there. Of course, if I do that, I'll probably be jinxing myself. But need by that little field right there, folks. These little fields ain't that much. But like I said, if we buy them, we won't be able to trade the combine then. So it's an iffy, go lucky, whatever you want to call it. I don't think I quite got them down to the lease amount. Stop by real quick and take a look at them. This will be same as the other, so. Oh, yeah, we got our pay down. We got a mission, too. All right. Yeah, I need to do that. Let's go finish the combine. I might do those off-screen, folks. That way it won't take up so much boringness. I keep thinking that sign there, the man standing there somewhere. When you look at it a certain way, it looks like somebody's standing there. See, we can take these trees out right here. And make that feel bigger. It'd be like a grass lot. That's what I was thinking about, just making a grass field. Watch out for the pole. Alright. Yeah, it should be done dumping, so I'm just going to put the auger out. Dumping this guy. Right, grab the combine. Alright, this is the one with the 10 irons on it, so. Let's just go ahead and park him over here. We're going to go see what we can get for this guy. Alright. Sorry, didn't see you. Oh, man, took out the sign. Oh, take out the truck. Okay, good. Alright, we're going to set our header down. We may keep the headers. Don't know yet. And all I'm doing right now, folks, is going to see what we get for it. I might not be able to get it this time around. 242. I wonder what kind of difference that is. What was the other? Is 385? We're just going to say 242. That's 143,000 difference. So we need at least 145,000 to trade at. So we're going to cancel right now. Alright, he's got one through left. I'm going to dehire him just for a second. I don't want to grab the edge of that. Okie dokie. Alright, that's done. Well, what I'm going to park here is probably over by the cows. We're going to go ahead and get this truck so we can get our balance of how much we got. And let's check our prices right now, folks. Oh, pigs are getting low. Uh, $1,009 at Maple Field Mill. And that's where we want to go, but I want to hang off a little bit and just see where the prices go. Let's, let me get that conveyor. Try to get this thing unstuck. There we go. Well, come on. Where I go up and over. Thought I had it. This is pitiful. Almost there. Huh. I never seen that like this, folks. How can I get a predicament, I guess? I'm almost there. Up against the wall now. Yay, I got out. Whoa. Okay, how'd that happen? There we go. All right, I gotta get the other conveyor down here, folks. Why did jump out of the truck, didn't get a... Jason's done. I gotta check on Betsy. I ain't checked her on her a long time. We need to add fast forward time up. Oh, I never did take the trick yet, did I? Come on, where are you, Betsy? Aha. I want to check on something, folks. That feels empty. I know I can't buy it. I ain't got enough. But, would be nice if I had it. Ooh, 227. I need to do that, but I'm going to do that off screen. We got to get busy. Busy doing the rest of the fields here. Let's see. I actually, well, no, I'll take it back. She got this time. That's what I was talking about. I almost forgot about it myself. So I fast forward time and it goes the next stage, I won't be able to read it. I don't think. I haven't really tried it, but anyway. Let's check on the fertilization. Okay, we got RR fields done, so we need to start cultivating and planting next. But I really don't know what to plant. What to plant, folks? I think I'm going to do 12 and wheat. Get to your planter real quick. Well, let's haul this truck off first. Y'all dying to see this. I know I am. That 35,000 ain't bad. Could be a full load, but I forgot what I said, what I needed. Upgrade this. Whoa. This calculator I got don't have the history. I think it was 145,000. Oh, well, if we can get that conveyor down there and get it going, I know we got at least that much in there. So that's what I'll probably do here off screen. And we're at about 10 minutes left, somewhere in there. Pull right on up in here. Like we own the place, which actually we do. Somewhat. Oh. Let's see, we're gonna stop that. Back door, yeah. That's why it's taking forever to unload. I was wondering why. Alright. Got to pull on up under this thing here. And, ooh, almost 200,000, folks. Golly. 198,735. Okay. Sorry about that. I was putting in. Whoa! Oh, wait. I thought I was looking at the wrong one. So, we have to divide that by 1,000 liters, I think. Divide by 1,000. I don't know how that comes out. It comes out the same price. Let's see. I guess we just times $1,009. And that brings us to shows $200,523 right now, folks. So let's hold off, see if we can get a better price, and that'd be a great chump change. Let's see. She's not quite done. It'll be a little bit before we fast forward time, so let's get this tractor here. This is the fastest. Go get that conveyor belt. We need to get that field right there too, folks. This would be good grass field, which we don't really need a grass field that big, but no, we can always mow to like this area and stuff for the sheep. That conveyor would work, but it's not quite as flexible like these others. These others, we can bend them any way we want to. Trying to think, folks. What other things can we do to make money? Let's see. Right. We need to buy some more cows. That'll help us out at midnight. This last time I done it, we was like 24,000 in maintenance costs at end of the day. I don't know if we got a map or not a map, but whoop, just ran up. Whoa! That guy threw me for a foot root. You saw see that? Kidoki. Yay! Now we're in the money. Too bad we couldn't haul two at a time. Oh man. Sorry about that, Jonathan. Why couldn't you get out and move yourself up? Huh? Huh? Why not? Alright, let's see here. I'm just going to pull you on this side. I'll let us come right back over here. We're going to need it on the barley field, probably. Now, Mr., can't you see how it's parked here? And you're trying to get right in front of me where I can't take off. And I can't take off because you're right in front of me. These people, I don't know where they learn to drive. I learned to drive in Arkansas, and I guess they learned to drive in Goldgrass Valley, huh? Well, folks, we're getting really close to the end. I guess I'm going to get the cultivator and planter going. And y'all might see this in the next episode. But yeah, I might go just a few more minutes. So yeah, y'all get this seed. Bleh, we ain't gonna talk. Science is killing me, folks. Anyway. Y'all can see me get this other conveyor set up. I gotta cut some more logs and stuff. Just ain't really had time to do that. That might be on that next episode, I don't know. Because we need to get the combines traded out. We need to get this tractor here traded out. The only other thing I would trade this tractor for is the Black Beauty, probably. Which, folks, this is 37, 39 mile an hour. It'd be totally worth it. Let's see, I ain't going to drive the tractor down there. I'm just going to drop that right there. And hop in this thing. See if I can get it on down here. I should have taken that little one out and readjusted all of them, but this should be the last conveyor we need down here. Should be. This is going to be kind of fun. I'm going to have to back this thing up some more. Please back up. Back on up. Oh, oh, no. Don't get right there. Alright, I gotta get that pile down right there before I get back up anymore. Well, it shouldn't be no biggie. I'll move this guy up about right there. Oh, we'll have to shorten this one. Get this and put in place. What you have to do, folks, just go up a little bit. That way you can kind of turn that way. kind of like parallel parking in a way. I know, I hate it too. Takes a little bit to get the rollers to turn. We ain't gonna stretch out enough yet. We gonna come back to this one. Get it moved over and stretch it out. And we're back in the business again. There it goes. I can go straight, but it won't let me back up over at here. Maybe I left enough. Yeah, there we go. Alright. We need to check on Betsy. See if she's finished with that field so we can fast forward time. And then, yeah, go from there. So let me get another scoop right here. Try to get this all cleaned up. Oh. Yeah, just like it right there. But I'm going to do it a little bit better this time. But I ain't going to create me no hole. Wow, that dumped out fast. I'm just going to pretty much go on each side here until I get it all up, pushed up to the conveyors. Try to get a thing just like that right there, folks. Just keep dumping up there so I can go forward. Gotta get flat like that right there and just ease on up in there. And that's all there is to it. We're rolling in the mud again. We almost got 100,000, so. You don't want to pick your front wheels up, you just want down and slow enough to slide, folks. Kind of basically just like it right there. See, I should have picked it up a little bit faster. That way it wouldn't have made that big old pump there. I could go over. Alright. Come on. Oh, don't tell me again. Oh yeah, there we go. Go kind of fast, maybe we'll get down off. Oh, oh well. Let's go find Betsy. Yeah, we'll figure. Alright, Jonathan's still going. He's almost done. We're going to take Betsy and Jonathan down here to the pressure washer, get them washed off screen. Get some of this stuff picked up around here too. Let's see here. Yeah, he got one more through left. Let's see here. Need to get back to this guy. Come on, come on. There we go. Alright, take care of this problem, folks. We're going to get her bucket about a foot off the ground. Come in here and pretty much do like it right there. Kind of raise it up as we go. And voila. We're going to have to stretch our conveyor out a little bit because it's getting more done. Whoa. Always confuses me. Okay, I don't know how much further this is going to stretch, but we got to stretch it all the way out, so. Uh-oh. That's all the way right there, folks. I think we can make this work with this last one here. So I can take and scoot it quite a bit of ways underneath. Don't want to go too far though. See, that way I can actually pull it up a little bit further. And that'll work. Alright, Jonathan's done. Folks, I guess that's it. I'm over the hour mark. Basically just washing up and stuff and getting the cultivator out, get it going, getting the planting going. Probably do that on the next episode. I don't want to do too much off screen, but I will go ahead and wash these tractors and stuff, get them parked, figure out which ones we're going to trade in. And that's another thing I was going to show y'all. Okay, let's go to the tractors. Okay, still nothing. That's the first tractor we got. I guess it is. I was trying to watch that little house symbol there and see which one's our first tractor we got. And it looks like that JCB there is going to be the first one. Yeah. See the Plant 900. We have it. We might trade him in and get a couple of these. It's right before the. Only got what, one motor size? Yeah. What kind of wheel setup? Wide tires, twin wheels. Okay. We might get a couple of them. But they're not that much expensive. What was the horsepower on that? 350 horsepower. 409 for a Magnum. Which that would be a good tractor too. And then the Black Beauty would be... The cow tractor is too less of a horsepower for us really. That's the biggest one there is there on the Flint 900 Black Beauty, 390 horsepower. We may or may not get that, I don't know. It all depends. Might go with a couple of those others. Might get two of these and, oops. And two of these here. 350, 400. A little bit more horsepower we'll go with fishing. I think that's the max on the horsepower is 400 on that. And Black Beauty is 390 with the max. So yeah, the other tractor would be a little bit more horsepower, folks. So That'll probably be something we'll look into. Pardon me, sir. Pardon me. Coming through. No, farmers got the right way, right? Hope so. A lot of people don't think so, which, you know, it don't matter who's got the right of way. It's just a matter about respect. See a car coming, folks. Don't pull out in front of it. I'm going to do some more mowing, too. I'll probably do that off screen. I don't know. All depends. We got enough silage, but we're got enough straw, but we're lacking on the grass. But don't forget, you know, we got more straw down here. Should be 250,000 liters. But let's see here. Them two's done. I can fast forward time now. So let's see. Let's go ahead and speed up. I don't know if we can weed that anymore or not, because I'm pretty sure we can't. I like to get all the fertilization on it that we can get. It's the best way to find out to go to our map and remove plow. Oh yeah, it's already, it's maxed out as we can get, folks, where it looks. Or is it? No, we can get one more. I don't know that let us though. Nope. Won't let us. Right now anyway, it's gotta turn. We're up 106,000, folks. Alright, I'm going to keep my eye on this, do some missions and stuff off screen, get everything cleaned up, folks. How many times can I say, but anyway, I got to get off here. It's an hour and 12 minutes, roughly. So, uh-oh. See if we can do it now, folks. That's a second growth. Uh-oh. We're doing it. We're going to turn timer now. Oh, yeah. It's definitely doing it. Let's see here. Get our map back up. Zoom in down here. Yep. Okay. Alright, folks, like I said, I'm past time. Need to hire him back. Get back right there. Until next time, folks, that's gonna do it. Farming Simulator 17, folks, Xbox One Edition, here at Goldcrest Valley. Mr. Blue Farms, Mr. Blue himself is saying, thank you for watching. I loved having you here. Hope to see you next time. Make sure you hit that like button, folks. That helps me out a lot. Subscribe. Share me with friends. Get them subscribed. And if y'all already subscribed, make sure you check that little box right beside the subscribe button down at the bottom below. Be like a little bell icon there. Just hit it. Make it ding. Like it's ringing. And you'll get all my post notifications. Whenever I post a video. Y'all see it. So. Yeah, we're going to take care of this barley here. And then. My hog will sit on the next episode. So. Stay tuned, folks. The same blue channel. Same blue time. Yeah, I love Batman. All right. Mr. Blue signing off. Y'all have a blessed day. See you later. Bye.